Greeting everyone, welcome back to 4D Day. Today, we will explain how to find your BitLocker recovery key. BitLocker is a very important security feature in Windows systems used to protect your data. However, if you forget the recovery key, your data may be at risk. Don't worry, we will introduce some methods to find your BitLocker recovery key. Let's get started. Method 1. Find BitLocker in Microsoft account. If BitLocker is enabled on your device, your computer might prompt you for your recovery key. Windows will require your BitLocker recovery key when it detects a possible unauthorized attempt to access your data. This is a kind of security precaution. So for the first step, find another device. Visit this link in the browser. The link is provided in the video description. Then log in with your Microsoft account, then enter the password for your email. And then it will be asking you to verify your identity. After that, it will straight away take you to the BitLocker recovery key. If your BitLocker recovery screen has this URL displayed instead, you may need to find your BitLocker recovery key through your work or school account. Follow my step, visit aka.ms/aadrecoverykey and sign into the work or school account. Once you're signed into your Microsoft account, you'll see your recovery key. Method 2. Use command prompt. In the BitLock screen, press ESC or BitLocker recovery. Then you have to press the skip key again, and a BitLocker recovery page will be loading up. Now here you have to click on skip this drive. Then you have to click on troubleshoot, click on advanced options, command prompt. If you have saved the recovery key somewhere in your computer, then what you will have to do is to type notepad. Then click on file in the notepad. Hit open. Here you can look for that particular folder or location where you have saved the recovery key, or if you have saved the recovery key in your USB flash drive. Then you have to connect to the computer. Then click on this PC and find your key. Method 3. Use 4DDIG data recovery. If you want to prevent this from happening and causing important files to be lost, you need to be prepared and put the BitLocker recovery key on the desktop, which can avoid forgetting or finding problems. Then how can you find your key text out? I highly recommend 4DDIG data recovery, which is a professional software that can scan your computer and find out any lost data. 4DDIG supports all kinds of data recovery. It can recover data from internal computer, SD cards, USB, external hard drive, etc. It also supports data recovery from over 2,000 plus different type files, including photos, videos, documents, etc. So go to 4DDIG and choose a location that you want to scan. Choose file types. Hit scan. After the scan complete, find your target file and hit recover. Here you go. Remember it in case of any unforeseen circumstances. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.